Welcome back to my channel, everyone. It's your boy Asamani, and today I'm back with another reaction video. So guys, Dabang number 3, Salman Khan's new film. He's been releasing teasers, posting everything, just came out. Salman Khan's new movie trailer for Dabang number 3 just came out, and it's time for me to do a reaction. It's currently 12:30 a.m. which is nighttime in Sydney, so I can't be too loud. I think I'm already loud right now, but I'm gonna be doing a reaction to it. I just came back from the gym. I rushed home because it just came out. So this is my reaction. Guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Leave a like if you like what you see. And follow me on Instagram, @Asad_Armani. By the way, guys, this already has 25,000 comments, which is crazy. It just came out an hour ago. Let's see how this goes, man. Of course, Salman Khan never disappoints with Sonakshi Sinha. Let's see how this video trailer goes.
एक होता है पुलिस वाला, एक होता है गुंडा। हम कहलाते हैं पुलिस वाला गुंडा।
सर, हमारे प्रमोशन का क्या होगा सर?
आपके दिमाग में भी ऐसा कोई ख्याल मंडरा रहा है?
बिल्कुल नहीं सर, हरगिज नहीं सर, सपनों में भी नहीं सर। I love you sir.
I love you too. और साथ लाए हम हमारी सुपर सेक्सी मिसेस को रज्जो। अब दबंगई पर चलते हैं। लेकिन कोई दबंग पैदा नहीं होता है, उसके पीछे एक कहानी जरूर होती है। अच्छाई और बुराई की लड़ाई में आपने सुना होगा कि जीत अच्छाई की होती है। गलत सुना है आपने। व्यक्तिगत दुश्मनी है, बदला तो हम लेंगे ही। नाराजगी इस बात की नहीं है हमें कि तुम हमारे घर में घुसे, नाराजगी तो इस बात की है कि तुम हमारे घर में घुसे जब हम नहीं थे। मारेंगे भी हम और बचाएंगे भी हम। ये तुम्हारी आत्मा देखेगी और घंटा कुछ नहीं कर पाएगी। स्वागत तो करो हमारा।
स्वागत।
मजा आया? हमें भी मजा आया आपको मजा लेते देखते हुए। और हमने ऑलरेडी कर दिया इंतजाम आपके टिकट के बुकिंग्स का। तो मिलते हैं 20 दिसंबर को।
Damn, what a freaking trailer! Dabang number 3, Salman Khan, he's been releasing teasers, motion photo, 30-second videos, 20-second videos, small clips. And he's been teasing us, and finally it's out. Dabang number 3, Salman Khan. He's like almost, he's around the 50-year-old mark, and he's still such a great actor. Basically, the movie starts where he's with Sonakshi Sinha, and something bad happens. And he said, oh, there's always a start to this about why I ended up like this. So basically, he was like innocent, and we could see he had the hair sideways. And he looks like, you know, when, I don't know, this is my first movie that I watched with Salman Khan. It's called Maine Pyar Kiya. And basically he has his head to the side, and he's such a nice, innocent person. And you can see he's, the girl's putting the thing, and he's like, oh my God. And basically he said, Narazgi is baat pe hai ke hamare ghar mein aaya jab hum nahi the. So basically he's like, we're police and we're corrupt as well at the same time. We're gonna get revenge. So make sure you are ready, because something happened, and that's a complication. That guy, that he said, you can do anything you want, I'm gonna be a police officer and I'm coming after you. So he's basically a police officer that's not by the rules exactly. And I think it's gonna be a little bit of comedy, a little bit of, like, you know, payback, a little bit of revenge. But Salman Khan's twist, every single film that he does, I don't know, Salman Khan, one of the top actors, Shah Rukh Khan, Katrina Kaif, all these people, whenever they release videos, I mean, movies, they're so good, and I grew up watching them, so I'm going to be looking forward to it. 20th December comes out. Make sure you guys go watch it. It's exactly in time for when I finish work. Guys, if you like this video, make sure you leave a like, comment below. He said at the end, it says that he'll take 200 rupees off your ticket. How much do tickets actually cost in India to go watch a movie? I'm curious. Let me know below, because I'm from Australia. Over here it's around $10 to $15, which I think is like 500 to 750 rupees. How much is in India? Let me know below. And guys, if you're new, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, Asad_Amani. Thank you for watching. We just hit 74,000 subscribers today, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Woo!